Bro, anyone who says stay mad kid is forcing their voice, 100%.
Roblox Slenders, who are they? What are they? Where are they? And where did they originate from? We may never know this odd and truthful question, but the difference is we can only try and make a video out of it. So I present to you the part 2. History of Roblox Slenders. We uncovered a lot of secrets in last time's video. We went back to the monumental things back in 2017, a time where Slenders were definitely not born. We went back in time to see if Slenders weren't in the old days, but somehow they still were. Just kidding. And we went back to the John Doe days, just like I said back in 2017. And a bunch of famous YouTubers made their video on it, and Slenders weren't in those times, luckily, but nowadays in 2020, here they are, online dating. How did they get here? We may never know, but all we can do is keep on hoping that Stitch Face will get deleted, hopefully somewhere around like 2030. But they're still not dead yet. They're still here, and they're still eating glass, and they're still somehow dumber than the dumbest man to ever live. I don't get it. So, we need to uncover a lot of things in this video. When I say a lot of things, I mean a lot of things. So let's start off from, I guess you could say, the beginning. See, Roblox is a game that really focuses on making money in the video game industry. And like I said in my last video, they do not care if it means scamming 12-year-olds.
You promised my son that you're going to give him free Robux.
I mean, think about Fortnite, for example, another monumental game in video game history and the video game industry. Another game that doesn't care if, you know, they scam 12 or 8-year-olds. Those kids eat glass, so they're gonna try and get money any way they can. I mean, think about Pixel Paradise as well, on one of those Minecraft servers that are featured. Another one, those kids eat glass. They are going to find a way to scam kids any way they can. And those kids are going to become toxic, and if they see another, like, bacon hair in Roblox, they're going to be like, oh my god, dude, you're so poor, like, bro, get a life, bro, you're so poor, like, oh my god. Like, it doesn't matter. Like, you eat glass. Please, eat normal food. To be honest. We are still not done here yet. No one knows how Slenders went from this to this, and that's why I'm making two parts, or maybe even three parts to this video, because this is going to be a long video just to tell you how Slenders were even created, how they evolved into what they are now, and why they even online date. Actually, there's no solving to that mystery. Never mind.